Hello guys, welcome to our fence toy review. This is from the Lego group. It's from my birthday gift. So let's take a look with us those Lego Ninjago. I'm very so excited to open it up. So this one's from 2022 Ninja Ultra Combo Mech. Step number 71765, 1,104 pieces. And then they have Neo's Water Dragon Evo. It's from 2023. And now in set number 171800, 173 pieces. So this is from the Lego group and it was really cool. And thank you so much from my family. And this one, you could take a look at that on the box right here. So let's take it to first box. So this is Neo's Water Dragon Evo. And look at that. We have Neo's dragon. It just kind of look really cute. And she returns back as a water ninja. So after the crystallized events. And this one is Lloyd. And attacking to this. This is a main villain called a skeleton bone. That kind of looked like a really new villain here. On the back of the box, it says level up to complete. And this is Nia on the profile with us. This is a flag here. It kind of looked like really differently. So this dragon filled with the ultimate Evo. It's pretty cool and awesome. And look at that. Look at all these body parts. It just is a lot of level up. So this is a very best transformation. It's all about level up. So this is the front of the box, like Nia, Lloyd, a bone guard. And this is the actual side. That is Nia. So let's open up and let's do some speed build. 103 pieces. And we got the box on packages. Let's take a look at the instructions and take a look at this. This is the matching picture and you see a lot of these inside of there. These are insiders, like that they're going on to Lego.com and see all these builders something. So when you open all those bags, so you can see all the instructions here. And you can see this cartoon right over there. And you could see Nia and Lloyd gonna ride on a dragon. So this time you're gonna take a look at that. So these are the collections from the 2023 from Lego Ninjago. So this set comes with a 2023 big to small set, and it comes with the creative box. So this is a more like a core suit. And now these are the kind of look like familiar. So let's start with bag one, bag two, bag three, and there's a lot of extra pieces. So let's start with speed build and let's open it in these up. Okay, here's another one. Like, we already finished the first part, so let's do bag number two. Speed build. Off with the two lastly bags. It's the right here on the bones and bag number three.
So we're gonna build Lashley, like Lloyd, and a bone skeleton bone.
And there you have Nia's water dragon Evo. And this one is a spectacular dragon. It looks like water on their ears. And there's a flag on the dragon. And look at all this spear. And this is, look at that, the gold details. And there's a blue thing, the signature color that represents Nia as a water ninja. You could put all the C here. So that's a bone guard, Nia and Lloyd. So you could put those two figures here. You could sit over here. And now. There you go. You could have a seat here. And you could put into the dragon's attack. So you could put figures here. You could attack. Like these, like the villains are, and now the skeleton bone is used to be with the, all those six weapons, and you can do attack, like you could use a shuriken, and you can use sight, and this is a sword, like making it into a backpack here, attack. So Lloyd and Bone are a warrior getting attacked. And so then the dragon's gonna look at the tank. It says, look at the mouth and breathe. And then you can breathe water. And now with the action adventure, you can fly over with the two figures. Watch. And now move your tail here and make it a spear. And now move your extra articulation and now put the dragon here and get ready to battle here. And now the dragon, the bone guard is all to attack. And then thanks you for watching. And we have another speed build here. The next video is going to be start.